Welcome YouTube.
Right connection. We're now live.
Right on Instagram. Instagram, YouTube connection.
Oh, wait, let me do my regular.
Can we start doing that before we start?
I know, it's like if I remember that you've done it.
It's just like a literal grease ball film.
So
I can see it from here through my glasses. So we got a great workout today. Beat you in the door with Get Some Gains live dumbbell and bodyweight workout. Quick things that you'll need. We started about 10 minutes or so here, so you can gather your tools. If you have a stick or a PVC pipe, that's great for part of our warm up here. You can also kind of put your hand onto a wall or anything that can catch the light. A self assist would be phenomenal for our warm up drills. We need two steps, a lower step and a slightly higher step. You can also use your couch or ottoman instead of the higher. You can go aerobic step, we can go sand dune step, or we can go with a weight plate, a foam book, anything that's stable and sturdy that is slightly elevated off the ground a couple inches. And one thing you notice I do too is how when I'm using these, I have this positioned against the couch so that as the leg pushes back and connects, it doesn't slide on me. Same thing with the front foot as we go from here to here on that up down.
I like your
mindset. Okay, this is helping me a lot. I'm actually covering more ground here.
Yeah.
So, it's Raheem's metabolic stick. I live on Mount Olympus.
Yeah.
All right, so we go here. You can push the box forward. So, when I'm not using these dumbbells, it's pinning that down. Just kind of pay attention to that. A pair of 10 to 25 pound dumbbells would be ideal for this workout. I used 50s on a couple of movements, and again, no matter how strong you are, this is not a workout that's trying to emphasize load. It's trying to emphasize conditioning and total fitness. So, and this is really a situation where we're trying to challenge the core. So we're not trying to overload with load, go a little bit lighter. Trust me, the way I do these things with tempo and such, you're gonna get lit. So we're gonna start in 10 minutes. So warm up, a little teaching, kind of get into the flow. I have a special Grammys 2020 playlist on Spotify. It's gonna power us through the workout because music drives movement. It's one of the universal truths in my life, especially with fitness, man, drives it. So I've got this stick. What I'm gonna do is go through kind of a hip sequence. I'm gonna do a little warm up here. I'm gonna go barefoot for the first part of my warm up, then I'll put my shoes on. Here we go. I'm gonna use this to kind of ice pick into the ground, rib, shoulders, abs. By the way, happy birthday, Justin Panisi. 29, owner 29. Wish Justin a happy birthday, everyone. Let us know where you're from and let's fucking kill it today.
He actually just said this is maybe his favorite
moment as far as workout. Really? Well, yeah, hey, Justin, there's a special type of spirit in the air. So hopefully I tap into it. Reach. I'm just going to stay down here with a nice hinge. This allows me to keep my hips and shoulders really square, all right? Just feel this flow. Feel this flow. I'm at 5 here. Then I'm going to come. Add a little of a hip flexion so the legs slightly bent. Now watch, I can do this. Get a little more anterior chest shoulder on that side. Pull it through. Now I'm gonna do a little bit of a pulsing right here. I feel like a pink pizza to start your day. And then we're gonna go here, a little floss. Great warm-up song right here, by the way. Yeah, get extra tight on the tip. Disclaimer. I'm more of a grower than a shower, okay? Come on, give me a break. So I'm here, out to the side. That would be the most, no offense to Christ, but the most disgusting meal. Christ on a cracker. All right, let's do the same thing on the side. So, all ranges of motion just got hit there. Just sent some blood into the hip, opens up the capsule. We also are getting some stretch into this lat, some activation of the core. So same thing, let's hinge. Let's do a little reach. Good warm-ups again, just we're trying to, there's a built-in warm-up. This is just an extra little primer to make sure you get it done. You get that body ready to go. You got more miles in your body, you got movement deficiencies, you gotta take a little extra time to get that body primed and ready to go. High hip flexion is good for the psoas.
What's the color of your shorts?
Let them know what that's about, Naomi.
We have a South Beach collection coming to sleepfulsetfully.com soon. So keep an eye out for that.
And there's
a pink. We're bringing out the whites, which was an OG color. And then this kind of like aqua blue, Miami associated colors, the team, but not the team, the city, Family Vice, hold on. There you go.
That last time, I hope they're not underwater too soon.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to use the standing stepper now, barefoot to just activate the feet, the toes. And here's the flow. This is going to make a lot of sense for our workout. Main, one of our main moves, the Bulgarian knockdown. So we're going to spend a lot of time in a split stance, this nice, good triple bend athletic position. So what I want to do is really fire things up, get those proprioceptors, those stabilizers going, and we're also going to work with everything else. So stick it. Get into a good stance here. Sink the hips. And I want active feet and toes on both legs. Active, active. Feel tension in the thighs of both legs. Keep it relatively equal here, right? Hand here, stretch the chest and front shoulder. And then just holding this here, rooting down. Just push the hips back. Inhale and exhale through the belly. Get a nice little inhale there. And pull right through. Just stay there. Nice little floss here. That chest up.
So the baseball tee, the hope is today we get the latest, or by tomorrow we get the next sample. We have to keep making these adjustments because we're trying to perfect the fit. So if the sample is 100% without any adjustments needed, we'll probably put it up very soon. But we're trying to expedite it. We're trying to work as fast as we can.
But last question.
Yeah, then we're going to go.
Warm up, you guys. Some serious ones. Let's get into it. I didn't have sleep last night. I went to the Brady Watt concert. Well worth it. And just keep, see how so much tension in the thighs. Stay there, own it. Just feel the warmth. And push the hips, chest, hips, chest, hips, chest. And right there, stick it down. Drive your core beyond, stretch the lat. Just one more good. Ice pick. Sorry to drop me on, I just gotta make sure I get these out.
Come on, Eric. You're right. We're here to work out.
Yes.
So yeah, well, if we have time at the end, we'll answer questions. Otherwise, you know, you can always find us on. If you have sleeves questions, the best place to go is to be at Sleeves Sold Separately IG account.
Yeah, too. We'll take questions.
Yeah.
That's good. But this is a serious one.
Yes.
All right, so here, root in. And feels good to be able to push the body, though. Now, maybe I'm going to close out because a little more sleep, but still decided to push it today and see what we got. Some progress on Monday. Thanks for the accountability, by the way. No choice.
Yes.
Set the appointment. Keep the abs engaged. Some nice active rooted, active tension. Again, it's go on field. You do what I'm doing, and just kind of go on field here. Let's stretch right here. Keep active tension to the low back with that the back of the hand. Total warm up here, guys.
Next week's leg looks up. You want to use your pumps this high. Hey, Julie.
All right, good. 4 minutes. So, a couple key things I want to talk about. When we do the plank taps, and I'll be reminding you guys to do this, especially early on, you want to press into this. You're not just touching it, you're pushing in. Trying to get maximal activation of the pec and the abs, things will speed up from there. On your push-up rows, we start slow, we go smooth. I've got these power blocks, any dumbbells will work. Nice palm spacing grip. On the tantrums, again, I'm gonna use the standing step you heard me. You're gonna use the step and basically have that positioned throughout with like a yoga mat to take some pressure off. Here's what you'll do if that hamstring tantrum becomes kind of an issue for you where you can't figure out how to have the tools, but just do this guy, a little modifier. When we're going slow, do slow. When we're going fast, you go faster. I keep my hips extended the whole way and just doing these hamstring walkouts. That's the micro steps. So that'll be your modifier if the, you know, the handy tantrums don't really work out with you. Again, we'll find a way to make it work and accept the challenge. I will be using these egg weights at some point here to kind of add 2 pounds of load to my hands for the punching. Not necessary, okay? But, you had a 1 or 2 pound dumbbell you can do, you can also have boxing gloves on. All we're trying to do there in that final two moves is get a contrast effect. So a slight load, okay, not a heavy load, a slight load allows us to get an overspeed. We go from heavy to light, and we can now go faster than we could otherwise. So that's the goal there. You will need, one thing you'll notice here on the Bulgarians, I'm gonna do it with a 25 pound dumbbell in the first round to kind of grease the groove, and I'm gonna go 15 in the second. Again, it's a dynamic stability plyo move. So the load is, the really what we're just trying to do is make it significantly heavier than our body. So it doesn't have to be super heavy. So again, a 10 to 20 would work for me, even a 5 for some. I'm going to go 25 to 50 based on round 1 and 2. And then we unload it, get another contrast effect for the body weight. You're going to have some challenges with the lateral 3-step capacity in the base rotation. Your movement skills, your required coordination, especially tough when we get fatigued. So again, the beauty of these, the reason I like them, it's hard to do things when you're fatigued, right? But it's a lower impact plyo. So it allows us to train that quality even when you're fatigued, and maybe the form can slip a bit or we're in safe positions. So we got 90 seconds with my shoes on. Now, what motivation, you're known as a motivator. So what motivational words do you have? One of the top motivators in the game, would you say?
Yeah, that's my nickname, motivator. Do it, guys.
Yay. Oh, good, Naomi. Wow.
You can do it.
So good. I'm really now into it. I'm going to get some energy from this workout. So, you ready? Going down, baby. 1 minute. Starting with those plank taps. So we're going 60 seconds on the first time through. 20 seconds rest between moves always. Then we go 40s, then we go 20s, going from slower to faster, easier to harder. And just one. Let's get this.
Looks like the pinkies are a hip. Or like the pinkies.
This is, I'm telling you right now.
The in the house.
They say,
pink is a part
of women. I say only real men wear pink. That's what I say.
It's very, very flattering color on you.
You're taking me
out. I did so well with that Grammys.
Don't you know that your trainer is a liar?
It really is. I feel like they lie about time. It's like 10 seconds left. It's like, I didn't feel like 10 seconds.
I'm a second half. Here we go. So, start up the front four, head with him, we do the push up. You're going to reach, push in hard, push. You gotta push it if you want, otherwise just do the plank. A 1 or 2 second pec quad. Let's go, baby. And right here, so it really forces me to push away at the top. So we're gonna want for that shoulder help. That protraction. Serratus. Woo! Oh man. Move one. This is me telling you you're in trouble today. In a good way. This is gonna be the exact push you need. The exact push. And we're doing it together. Better today. Come on, baby. Push in. This is easy or hard if you push. Don't hold your breath. Push. Oh, yeah. I love feeling things from Monday. I don't like this.
Push. I honestly think there'd be fatalities for me if I had to do that.
Nips it. Lateral 3-step. These moves, I want you to think about more about less up and down, more down and up. Put the force down. We'll start slow and smooth on this. So, 1, 2, boom. 1, 2, you gotta sync up the arms and the legs. So it's 1, 2, 3, stick. 1, 2, 3, stick. Hip flexors, core, movement skills, lateral plane of motion. Sync everything up. This first round is you syncing up, going online. AOL dial-up. You guys saw my fat pig yesterday. AOL dial-up. Gateway mouse pad. Throwbacks. Sticking.
Is that the mouse pad with you and your family on it?
No, that's me. My little brother, actually. I've been looking for it. I can't find it.
Probably.
10 seconds. Ooh. Heating up, baby. Eventually, we can make this faster. See? Ooh.
Yes.
Tantrums. Okay. So, 30 seconds straight legged, 30 second bent knee. Straight legged gets more high hamstring glute, bent knee more low hamstring. But we go both positions. Both ways, baby. I know a lot of you feel the same way. Here we go. Lock it in. Start by fully extended, lift, Drive. Drive one down and lift the other. Starts there. Keeping the hips locked. Now let's make the pit a papa. You know he's going to tell me when there's 30 seconds left.
Yeah.
He's going to tell 30 us.
30 left. So I'll tell you when there's 30.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wake it up, baby. Wake it up. Wake it up.
30.
Slightly bend now. Slight. Same concept now. Both hands. You won't feel it. Dig in. Now. One more. Cut up. Cut up. Cut up. Come on. Keep those hips locked. Kick the heel. Kick the heel.
10.
Shit. Right from the kick. Right from the gate, come on. Shit. Gross. Okay, fast feet. High position, slight bend, forward position, more bend. Alright? Pit up, pat up. Feet, arms and feet are tight and quick. Small movements. Here we go. Start slow. Bring the balls to get higher. Start, get a feel for it. You're not going to start to leave the ground initially. Alright. Here we go, baby. Arms and legs. Warming up, low quad, calf. And then that the stamina, they have that continuous quickness. Great cardio with that coming. We're going to go up to halfway here, we're going to go lower. Come on. Come on, baby. Sink. Now, this is the right phase right here. Let's stay down. Keep it in motion. Sit back. Sit back. Come on. Adjust up. Holy shit, 15 seconds. Woo! Woo! Wow. Well, so hold for one, lower and four. Add a push-up if you can. It's one of the hardest parts to work out right here. This one's really tough. Wide feet, stay square. One, one, two, three, four. Pull down into the push-up. Push, other side. One, one, two. Three, four, push, up, one, two, three, four, you better today, come on, push, one, two, three, four, win it now, hold, one, two, three, four, oh, two, three, four.
10 seconds.
Oh, one, two, three, four. Oh, one, two, three. 25. Boy, good turns first. Holy shit. Good blast. It's wet. Okay. Let's see. Then we'll zip on. We'll zip. So, shoulders stay ahead for the most part. Forward hip turn. Right back to base. Stay bouncy. Own it. Back. Okay.
Side.
I went one side.
Is that how
to see you? Even sensei fucks up. Pop those hips. Yeah.
Forward 25. Forward 25.
30 seconds per side. Woo! Load, land loaded. Load to load. Stay connected. Back toe dig. So good for low quads. Knee stability. Also one side loaded. Core, abs. This one, same side hand as work leg. Really hammers low quad, inner thigh, abductor. Stick. Switch. This gets more lateral hip when it's opposite hand. Low. Low. How's it feel, baby? How's it feel to change? Better than not. Better than not. Come on.
Question. Wall in the way the ball feet or middle of the foot?
Which way? Which foot? Ball foot here. Whole foot here. Any more mid foot if you need to.
So he said ball in the back one, mid foot or whole foot on the
front. Here we go, baby.
Christmas, baby.
It is a bird.
Don't you worry, darling.
Two. One. Two. See those loads? Just like our warm up.
One. Two.
Stay connected. Back leg as well here. Keep it engaged. And the roots. Good shit. Switch. Same on the other side. By the way, I've got a crazy gorilla core games routine coming for February for the legs. It's sick. Not enough. Like, oh, that's sick. That's awesome. No, it's awful. Bad.
Bad.
Come on, baby. Get better. Mental strength. Come on. Mental strength creates physical strength. Woo! I'm going to just start with these. Otherwise, go. Just body weight here. Start slow, speed it up. Feel the feet, feel the hips. Orthodox first. So, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Two, two, two. Two, two, two. Give it the feet, rotate the hips. Full extension. In the storm. Come on. Come on. First two set blasts. Woo! Last little round one. Best part is the longest round. Once we're done with this, really over the hump. Southpaw. Slow elbow and southpaw. Slow. One, two, three. One, two, three. Step goes here. Right over. Here we go. Sure. Let's go. Get better. Quick.
I'm always scared to get close on me.
See that?
I get a lot of fun.
Come on. Round two in a minute. Take a look at the chart. See what's coming.
Session.
You got a minute. Water, towel down, put the tampon, figure it out.
Just as inspired to get a tattoo.
What is it? Please tell me it's a penis. Eggplant. Five eggplant emojis?
Eggplant.
Woo! Okay. Let's get it. Go back to the plank tap. This time, so push. We're not holding for 1 or 2 seconds. We're just gonna make it more continuous. Add the push if you can. Oh shit.
Oh,
sure.
Break.
Look, you get an extra minute. Congratulations.
Third session.
Couple of things now. So we go back to the previous first 2 moves. We go a little bit now faster, more continuous. We're rolling 40s. 20-20 on the straight leg and bent knee, hamstring tantrum. We're doing a freestyle level change. John, you're going to flow with me in terms of how high or lower into those fast feet. Push the rows down continuous. We'll build the speed on those. And again, same thing. Now I'm going to go to 50 instead of 25 here. Because we're here to change. It's pull it a little more heavy. And then going back to these guys. Now you could have added a weight or we're going to together a little more continuous in those as well. 20 seconds. Wow. First round, this side of the first round just came. Felt like I was dead before I started. Waking up.
And then you'll feel dead again by the end.
Yeah, dead by the end. Multiple deaths. Here we go. Push. 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 Chest, shoulders, triceps, core, even quads. One drag. Ready.
Right now.
It's tricky, this movement. It's tricky!
And look, there's about 10 more seconds left.
I feel it in my hamstrings. They're really, really burning. I hate you fucking people because you make me work on camera.
Mass speed. Freestyle. Little change.
I'm being a kind of one. My balls is getting worn.
Here we go.
I can even make more movie like this too.
Ah! Why? Why? Now 20 seconds left. Fuck! Come on, baby. Big toe.
Thank you.
fucking any Aerosmith. So then on this one. More if you want. Pass quick. More here.
More.
You gotta go to fast speed, you skipped it.
Yes.
Great wrestling.